And back on WCW Worldwide, Scott Hudson joined by the chairman of the championship committee and the prime minister of WCW, Dusty Rhodes. Dream, thanks for standing in with us.
Well, I tell you what, this is an opportunity, again, for me to look at the younger guys, to go back to the committee and say, hey, this is what we got. We talking about Johnny Attitude. Is this true or false right here?
Wow.
My first look at him.
Mine too.
You know, so it's going to be good, man. It's always fun when you talk about wrestling.
This guy is put together. What a mean-looking fella. Johnny Attitude, but he's stepping into the ring. We talked a couple of weekends ago on Saturday night about veteranizing.
Yes.
Rhodism.
Yes.
Here's a veteran, the Gambler.
Yeah, and the Gambler's another guy that has not had an opportunity to move in any way, you know, back or forward, just kind of staying there.
Right.
So, you know, he should. Now, let's say this. If we're going to pick one down the middle, he should, by all rights, probably beat this Johnny Attitude, big, strong-looking guy. You know what I mean? But maybe Attitude can pull a victory off right here. Attitude looks like an old prize fighter. You know what I mean?
He does. A little Dubov look in there for Johnny Attitude. But it just goes to show you, Dream, we'll see here in 1 second. Does it take power or does it take experience to win a wrestling contest? I don't think there's a definitive answer one way or the other.
I think there is.
Okay, go.
Yeah, I think that experience will overcome power if power don't know what to do. You know what I'm saying?
Good point.
You know, I mean, if it's just power, pure power, you're going to run out of power in a minute. You know, and what he's doing right here is not impressing me. But maybe that's his psyche. You know what I'm talking about? It's hard. I'm hard to impress as I get older.
Well, man, I don't think they teach you standing in the corner at the power plant at WCW Corporate there in Atlanta, Georgia. I think they teach you how to wrestle, and here we go. Johnny Attitude, collar and elbow tie-up. Arm wringer, wrist lock up top. Barber carry takeover by the Gambler.
You know, I went to that corporate meeting.
Yes.
You know, when I was through the deal.
Yes.
And, you know, as I got older, I really got angry about wrestling. You know what I mean? And about dressing, you know how I dress with my jeans and boots. You know how I am, man.
Ornery.
Emotion.
Okay.
Yeah. I got ornery, and I walked in there, and there was about eight or nine people sitting around with them Anamanes. What are they?
The car?
I guess he had them on. Had them Anamanes suits on and everything. You know what I mean? I mean, I'm telling you, man, I was looking for a snuff can.
Oh, boy.
Whoa!
Big back elbow from Johnny Attitude, and that's what power will do for you. But experience will teach you, don't worry about the camera guy.
Yeah.
Follow up on your opponent.
Well, see, he's walking the line up there, and that's a thin line to walk when you're up there trying to get a victory right here. And you know, bottom line is, all that time that went by is only going to cost this kid.
Sure.
He'll learn. You know how he'll learn? By not getting paid and losing a bunch of matches and having to get on that old road and drive that car. He's wondering when he's going to get in the Learjet. It ain't going to happen if you're walking around talking to the people.
Johnny Attitude, whoa, man, what a knife-edge chop. Did you see the backswing on that one?
Yes, I did.
Sets the Gambler up, shoots it across, hard in the turnbuckle. Oh, Attitude ran into his shoulder from the Gambler. Clothesline, left-handed, quickly over, lateral press, doesn't hook the leg, only got a one count.
How quick is he right on him, though? How quick was he right on him?
Right
on. Down one right to him. You got me talking real fast, because you went real fast through that thing right there.
Certainly did.
I got to slow down a little.
Please.
Insigiri.
No thanks. Reversal. Gambler, into the ropes. Bear hug from Johnny Attitude, but sets him up. Oh, release overhead suplex. Nice combination from Attitude.
Well, he's got some good moves, and he's got the power, but his focus might be a little off.
Not a textbook cover, and the Gambler kicked out at two. Oh, man. Forearm in the gut, but Attitude right back, a forearm in the back, a right hand from the Gambler. Double sledge from Johnny Attitude. Now look at that, draping the Gambler over the center steel cable. Rope. Using the ring as a weapon.
Rope.
Well, now, in the Tenay handbook, it's a steel cable.
Yeah, you know, but Mike Tenay obviously is not here.
True.
Yeah.
Blocked it. Back elbow from the Gambler. Hip toss in the center of the ring.
And if I wasn't in love with my little producer, I wouldn't be here either.
Do we explore that at all, or...
No, you can't explore that. What, I'm going to be in the Enquirer magazine?
Well, I don't think so. Attitude being beaten down by the Gambler. Gambler shoots him across into the ropes. Big back elbow.
Dream runs off with his producer.
Oh, boy.
Our producer runs off with Dream.
That's more like it. Gambler shoots Attitude into the turnbuckle, follows up, back elbow from Attitude.
Got him there right now. Can he follow up with a cover? That's what he needs to do. That's what he needs to do.
Wild rights and left from a prone position for the Gambler. Attitude, reversal, no, sets him up. Ooh, man.
That's a nice move right there. Hey.
Hooks the leg, back press, he got it.
Oh, there you go.
Just belly to belly him and drop the neck breaker, a version of the Hangman's neck breaker from Johnny Attitude. That's it.
Impressed me. There you go, baby.
Johnny Attitude gets the win on Worldwide. Stay with us. More action still to come.